Oh, your next performer just got back from performing in China, and you've also seen him on the Master of Illusions TV show. So please welcome to the stage Farrell Dillon, everybody. Let me hear it. Farrell Dillon.
Hi. My name's Farrell. I come from a family of doctors. But unlike them, I didn't really want to work hard at anything, so I went into the variety arts. But I didn't really want to work hard at any of those, so I found a variety art where I can buy my talent. Magic. I'll show you what I mean. I went to the magic store the other day. I put $5 down on the counter. I got the most macho trick in the world. Get ready for it. Thank you. Sir, do you know what this is?
Not really.
It's a thimble. They make it big, though, so that you can see it in the back. Watch. Can you see this in the back?
Yeah.
See what I mean? It's a thimble that I can make disappear. It comes back. A thimble that if I take it and I shove it into my elbow, it jumps to my finger. Because that's logical. A red thimble that changes magically to yellow. A yellow thimble that changes magically back to red. From red to yellow to red. To yellow, to red. Pretty cool, huh? Thank you. If I take the red thimble, put it into my pocket, it jumps back to my finger. If I take the red thimble, put it into my fist, give it a twist, it changes green. The green one changes blue. The blue one disappears completely, comes back. Rainbow. $5, that's all that does. You guys want to see something nobody can figure out?
Yeah.
All right, get ready for it. I can't figure it out. I used to be able to figure it out, when I was 16 and Asian. Here's a classic of magic, the color-changing handkerchief trick. What I do is I take a white handkerchief, I start by stuffing it into my fist just a little ways. Then I use a magic wand. I take the magic wand, I wave it over my hand, I tap twice, and the handkerchief magically changes from white to red. You push it in white, you squeeze, and it comes out red. You push it in white, you squeeze, it comes out red. You push it in white, you squeeze, and it comes out red. Did you guys see it? I don't know. It's all right. Do you guys want to see how it works?
Yeah.
Okay, but you can't tell anybody. I'm going to show you guys how it works. It's very simple. What you need is a white handkerchief, and I happen to have a white handkerchief right here. You start by taking the white handkerchief and pushing it into your fist just a little ways. Then you use the magic wand. Now, this is a special magic wand. It's got a piece of special magic apparatus inside, a knife. What I did was, under the guise of tapping my hand twice, I used the knife to cut my hand open. Then I use the blood to color the handkerchief. So I push the handkerchief in white, I squeeze, that starts the blood flow, and it comes out red. You push it in white, you squeeze, and it comes out red. Now the important thing is that you don't push too much of the handkerchief into your hand at one time, because if you do, you may not have enough blood to color the whole handkerchief. So you just push in a little bit white, and you pull out a little bit red. Oh, and the other thing is, if you get woozy at the sight of your own blood, and I know I do, you can end this anytime that you want. All you have to do is blow on your hand, and that heals the wound, leaving the handkerchief half white and half red. So now that you guys know how it works, you can go home and try it. Oh, sorry. Rainbow. Just getting my money's worth.